Tatum drives down and throws it down. Wow.
Chillin' in Paris.